to feel good for the 21-year-old. James Van Riemsdyk scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
When you make plays in your own zone, it pays off dividends. And Van Riemsdyk was great on the back check and enabled the Flyers to get on the rush. Watch the pass from Braden Coburn here coming up. Flyers do a good job again winning the battles. And watch that pass from Coburn. Van Riemsdyk just blasted high to the glove.
And boy, did he react. And that's what you got to do. You don't wait for the perfect. That was just a reaction. Get it on net. Let it go quickly. Price doesn't get over. And guess the other thing is, up high again.
Well, James Van Riemsdyk, going back to last year, had gone 22 consecutive regular season games without a goal. Puts that in the rearview mirror. He's on the board. The Flyers have the lead. The Canadiens go to the power play. Out of the box jumps Halpern. And so the Canadiens now the man advantage. 1:15 remaining. Here's Camilleri. Worked on by Tiemannin. Sent the puck back along all the way out to the